Okay, that's great. Now, today we will continue our discussion on DMA, and if time will permit, we will go for the microcontroller. We will see the what is the difference of microprocessor and microcontroller. Okay, so today we will conclude DMA transfer. So I'm sharing the screen now. In the last lecture, we discussed regarding to some internal resistors of 8237. We will quickly revise them, then we will go for the next one. One of them is current address register, which indicates the current address. It is like a program counter where you are currently, kind of thing, right? So suppose you are doing data transfer in the memory, so you will have one starting address and then you will increment or decrement your address. So of course your current address is going to change, and that is stored in current address register. It is a 16-bit address, that means you can access 16-bit location at a time.